so grateful that you've trusted us with these stories. So let's speak to a woman now who grew up on the Isle of Man and left when she was just 16 years old to join.